Today I show you a neat trick on how to make amazing line art in Illustrator, which doesn't require that you even draw half of the lines you'd expect. And then finally, how to showcase your design as a poster in Photoshop. What is up, people? Hope you're doing well today. Remember, if you enjoyed this video, hit that like button and subscribe to Satori Graphics for 6 graphic design uploads per week. Like I said in the intro, you do not need to be good at drawing or even draw half of the lines of the finished design to make this amazing line art in Illustrator. I used a Wacom tablet for the first part, but you can use a mouse or laptop touchpad, and you can use a brush or a pen tool, it doesn't matter. We just want to create some lines here. The key thing to remember here is to draw shapes instead of detail. This effect works best with animals, but you can try anything you wish. Do not add so much detail such as eyes or fur, just make some shapes. Make sure that each shape is connected as one continuous line. So here I have one shape for the head, one shape for the wing with some little detail, and then one shape for the body. Then select all of the lines for one of your shapes, so I'm going to choose the wing here. Hold down Shift to select multiple lines. Then go up to Object, Blend, and then Blend Options. Make sure you specify steps, and that this first option here below is used. The amount of steps you're going to have to play around with it for yourself and see what works best for your design. To generate the effect, we have to go back up to Object, Blend, and then Make. It took quite a while to get what I wanted, so keep changing your settings and even go back to your line art and tweak it a bit. It can be tricky. As you can see, I've made one other design here with the same method, only I've tweaked the line art slightly. We can now select it all and then change the color of the lines, as well as add a gradient. In the next step, I'm going to show you how to add your design to a poster in Photoshop. Here is an image from pixabay.com, which you can access in the link below for yourself or search for your own images on Pixabay. Also in the description is the link for this exact poster mockup that I'm going to be using. Once you have downloaded the mockup, open these two files here. Drop the wall image behind the poster layers. Then double click this layer here, this is where our design is going to go. Place your image onto this layer and then adjust it to the way you want to have it. Then go up to Illustrator and copy your line art with Ctrl or Command C and paste it into Photoshop with Ctrl or Command V. I then duplicate this layer with Ctrl or Command J and then add an afterglow effect to the layer. So here I darkened the background some more and I added some text. Once you finish, go up to save and you should have temporary items as a default location. Once you saved it, go back to the posted document, and there you have it. How to make amazing line art in Illustrator the easy way. If you want to show me your designs in this tutorial, tag my Satori Graphics account on Twitter. I'd love to check them out. Comment, like, and subscribe if you enjoyed this video on how to make amazing line art in Illustrator. And until next time, design your future today. Peace.